Hello, everyone. I hope y'all have had a good weekend, and I have. And I just want to share a quick word with y'all this morning from Ephesians. And this study of Ephesians really encouraged me. I've learned a lot about God's love and how God, you know, loves me unconditionally, and I've done nothing to deserve God's love, but I'm thankful for it. And so I'm just going to get straight to the point. Ephesians chapter 4, verse number 7, it says, let's see here. But to each one of us, grace was given according to the measure of Christ's gift. And just one verse real quick. And because of Jesus' death, burial, and resurrection, we now have the opportunity to receive salvation because of what he's done for us on the cross. And he didn't just leave us to just wander around and not do anything, but he gave us a task. And to be able to do that task, God has given us a gift, a spiritual gift in our life. And what exactly does that mean? That means that each one of us has a gift of possibly serving. Maybe your gift is organizing things. Maybe your gift is shepherding or exhortation, encouraging others in the body of Christ. And so I wonder, you know, what is your gift? Do you know what your gift is? Are you using your gift for the glory of God? And I'm just so thankful that when we use our gift for God's glory, it's amazing. And we get to participate in God's perfect plan for our lives, and we get to experience God's goodness, and we get to just live out our faith, practically speaking. And so I hope this was a blessing to you, and God bless. Hope you have a great Monday.